Self. Self. I don't buy it. And you say to me, self. I say, yeah, who's... Yeah, self. I got bigger fish to fry. The 6-ton guppy in the room is to find my father's killer. Everywhere I go, I look. And everywhere I look, I see clues.
Son, it was you who killed me.
What kind of stupid name is Yoo-Hoo? Well, when I find that demon, I shall slay him to death. Death.
Yoo-Hoo.
Death.
Yoo-Hoo.
No, not Yoo-Hoo. It was you,
damn it.
You and Xavier. You killed your own father.
Me? It was I who... I killed my... No! No!
The pride I feel for finally fingering my father's killer is dampened only by the fact that I promised to kill my father's killer. I fingered myself to death. Death. That closed circle of violence ends here, at the tip of this razor of justice against my throat. Die, killer. Goodbye, killer slayer.
What you doing, boy?
Fulfilling a promise I made to a worthless murderer. I was just about to cut one.
Well, don't. You're sitting on my hat, freak.
Please, leave me alone. I've got a piece of business to attend to.
Y'all got a business license?
No, I don't.
What is you, a Wisenheimer?
Hold the Heimer. I'm just a man of great Wisen. Now squeeze that Heimer till it pops like a balloonivore feasting on the life chops of his own demise.
That's it. Hold my books. I'm gonna rip you a new a-hole.
Oh, yeah. Provide him with a fresh rectum.
Hold my wallet and sunglasses while I whoop him.
Ooh, you're going down.
Best hold my contact lenses, too, and my silk shirt. Don't want to get any blood on it.
Oh, yummy. That's gonna be blood.
Please, walk away. I can't be responsible for what I'll do if you beat me to death.
That tears it. Hold my prosthesis.
Oh, you are in for a nubbin.
I've got no beef with you. I'm woefully beefless.
Well, I'm about to make you teethless. Oh, hold on to my teeth. And hold on to my tattoo and my roboticals.
I ain't never seen them this heated since the incident.
Please, hop away. You seem like smart guys. Don't turn stupid all of a sudden.
That's slander. All we gots to do now is sit back, let the judicial system do its job, and watch the dollars roll in. Come on.
Or I could let Clarence Thomas here serve out his own brand of black justice.
Oh, you want I should hold your toupee, too? Why, you fist him up, boss?
You weren't supposed to tell about the... That's it!
Take that!
Taste the pain!
Take that!
Taste the toupee!
You might as well just finish me off.
I was gonna do you one worse. I'm gonna shave you down and make me a wrist hair mustache. This WHM is gonna be sweet, huh? I didn't know. I'm sorry, mister. Come on, Tater.
What happened, Bob? It seemed like you said
these numbers, insane. What could they be from? I need concentration. Concentration, that's it. It's a phone number. It must be my reprieve, a last-minute cosmic pardon from the governor of circumstance. Hello? 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 Who's this? Who's this? I'm asking the questions. I called you. No, I called you, and you sound like the ugliest son of a bitch I ever heard. You sound like the physical manifestation of some loser's inner demons. Well, you sound like some total chode's inability to confront the reality of his past actions. If I ever get your stinky mug in my line of sight, I swear to Chekhov, I'll cock your clock off. Well, I'm going to be the bigger man and hang up first. Damn it! Listen, we don't cotton to freaks round these parts. Scram, weirdo! Oh yeah? I don't polycotton to coping tropes, even my own. So why don't you split? Looks like I already did. You're the sad figment of my twisted psyche's tragic dividend. You're the un-me. I'm the real me. You wanna be me, kiddo? I was the real me when you were still in my short pants. Hate to break it to you, but I wore them first. Me bequeathed thee the psychopathological hand-you-downs. So you're the one who stained them. Whoever found it, browned it. You'd like me to be you, wouldn't me? But it's too late. You snooze. You lose. You sleeped. You weeped. You nap. You get slap. You slumber. A cucumber. You catch up on some Zeds. You get out of my head. You slumber. Hamburger. I don't want to talk about nothing else. Listen, this psyche is not big enough for two metaphysical seekers. You couldn't seek your way out of a cardboard bag. Yeah, I know, because it would be an egg.
Ooh!
This guy might be better than me. You're right. I am better than me. Look, buddy, know when you're defeated. Accept your defecation. No thanks. I'm full, because I eat pussies like you for breakfast. Look at you. You look so superficial, you probably judge things by their physical appearance. Oh yeah? Your mom's so shallow, she probably thinks this quip is about her. You're about as deep as a bowl of soup, and your tongue is about as sharp as a soup spoon. Hey, say what you want about me, but lay off the soup. If you love soup so much, why don't you marry soup? 'Cause I'm already married to justice. Yeah, only a blind girl would marry you. I know everything you're gonna say, and I know everything you're gonna don't. Oh yeah? Well, when God was passing out insight, you thought he said that when God was passing out holy prophets, you thought he said oily faucets, 'cause your soul has diarrhea of the mouth. Faucet. Are you so dumb you even answer rhetorical questions? I don't know. Do you? We can play this game all night. First of all, it's daytime, and this is no game. Checkmate. Oh, so you admit that you're checking me out, and you want a mate. Ooh. You got a license to sell hot dogs, Chico Man? No, they wouldn't give it to me, because when I was filling out the application, my penis was sticking out. Oh yeah? You only got one peni? Let me see it. See with your eyes, not with your mouth. I'll call your bluff. I'll see your penis with your mouth, and I raise you with my hand. Ante up.
Oh, damn it. What's wrong?
I crapped out, but I'm tough. I can suck it up.
What?
Okay, count of three, we show what's under the loincloth. Wiener, take Wiener, all. Take Wiener, all.
One, take two, three.
I guess there's only one way to settle this.
A Shakashuri Blowdown!
I assume you're familiar with St. Louis rules?
Fine.
We'll blow to the death. Okay,
death,
ladies first.
Death.
Fine! I'll blow first.
Thank you.
Shakashuri match with a lot of fast action. What did you think, Tad P. Holyburn in the Scoochie booth?
Well, I think a lot of things, but you're probably gonna cut...
Well, you know the stakes, Tad. Whoever wins gets his own show. And guess what, folks at home? You get to decide. That's right. Write down on a postcard who you think won and send it off. Send it where? You decide. You choose. It's up to you.
It was you.